Hey y'all, it's Vlogmas day 15. Hey y'all, I'm sorry, I'm playing a game, I'm playing Uncharted, like always.
Oh, look out, it's a
stone
slide.
Oh,
hey, sorry. Blocking your path. Glad you find this so funny.
I'm sorry about that, y'all. What I was saying? Oh yeah. Hey YouTube, I am back with another video. So today is Sunday. Vlogmas day 15. Yes it is. Christmas is next week. Y'all already know. I'm ready to open some presents. And I gotta work 4 days. And I gotta work tomorrow, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. Thursday my last day, so. But anyways. How y'all doing today? I'm doing good. How about you? You doing all right? But anyways, if you're new to the channel, subscribe, click on the bell for notifications, and I'll see y'all in the next video. Later. Oh, y'all, look at my hair. I just took the braids out. I just unbraided my hair. I know I look stupid. I look funny. Curls. Excuse me. Oh, you gotta pause for a second. Anyways, y'all look at my hair. I look like I've been electrocuted. Wow. I mean, look at it. Oh my god. This is creepy as hell. I'm gonna wash my hair when I take a shower. Like, oh my god, I look like I've been electrocuted. Anyways. Oh my gosh, my hair is all crazy looking. Hey y'all, so I just picked my hair out. Look at it. What? I look like one of them trolls of that movie. Oh my god. This is crazy. Look at my hair. It's creepy. It's hell. Like, oh my god. How did that come to sleep? My hair's a mess. Anyways, I'm playing Uncharted.
That's a car underground. Not you, what would it take? Something that doesn't want to be followed. Let's just get this. Smart ass. Looks like they bored straight into the old service tunnel.
My hair is wild.
It's not.
Anyways, I'm playing a game. Don't mind me.
Should be able to squeeze through here. Lead on, Miguel.
I am very, very bad. I want some ice cream today. I wonder if I can go to Sweet Fall today. No, not Sweet Fall.
Alright, thank you.
What do you think, Charles? Oh, Dairy Queen. Yeah, Dairy Queen. I'm about to go. Dairy Queen, give me one of them blizzards. So I'll be back in a sec. I'll see y'all at Dairy Queen later.
Okay, y'all. So look, I ride at Dairy Queen. Dairy Queen. Let's get out of here.
Get both my keys and my car real quick.
Right, chill. Y'all, I ain't trying to spend my money all crazy.
But, because I can go on Christmas shopping next week.
Lock it.
Look at that, I got two Oreo blizzards. One for me and one for my sister, because she asked me, can I get it for her? So, yeah. Anyways, time to roll. Y'all, look at that. Look at that, I don't think y'all can see it.
What's your name?
Hold on. Ain't no gas in this truck. And this truck is so freaking slow.
So guys, I'm Khalid.
You know what it is.
This truck is so freaking slow. Okay, anyways, time to roll. I'm home. Oh my God, this blizzard is so good. Yeah. It'll take my brain out. But anyway, this blizzard is so good. I just came back to the house. And now I'm playing the game again. I'm going to my boyfriend's house later on today. Cause ain't no gas in that truck. Just let y'all know. So I gotta wait till my parents come back home from church so we can go over there. Hopefully I got enough gas to make it over there. But anyways, I get back with y'all. What the heck? But anyways, I get back with y'all later on today. Later.
This is how much mama did right here. She ran it back. I got like she's doing that. She got this much left. Three on this side, three on that side. And I feel like she got two more plates to do, or three. I think. Boy.
That's a bummer.
I agree.
Well, you know what? This is just a nice sitting area. We'll put a little bistro table.
Yeah.
It'll be good enough. This kitchen is coming together better than I ever expected. This is anybody's dream kitchen. The space is magnificent. A fireplace like that in your kitchen, and then these French doors that lead out to a beautiful deck. It really is the perfect space to turn into a kitchen. And figuring out a layout that made this make sense for a modern family was a bit of a challenge, but I think it's gonna work out. I've planned all the cabinets to have a lot of symmetry. Felt like this space already is weighted on both ends so nicely. I wanted to have cabinets on this side that match on this side. Under the windows, there'll be cabinetry. You see a lot of wood grain in Tudor homes. So
all right, you ready, Sweet? So when did this start?